Let's see what's going on over here. I didn't even check. See if I have ammo. We got two people apparently fighting over a workshop over here, so let's go see. Bullets and guns. Let's go. He's dead. He got me that time. Strangler. Level 39 versus Strangler. Why am I in the water? Look at that. Look at that. That's why I put my tent down. That's literally why I put my tent down. He's down there. That's some stagger. Shotgun make a comeback, huh? Do I have anything for that? I'll try it. I guess. Loadouts be too much. I mean, really. That poison damage comes in handy now. Poison resist, I mean. am I being shot with? My last stealth boy, so it might be my last kill. That shotgun is powerful. Let's go stash that trunk. Not getting that oil. It's not getting that oil, I told you. I don't know where he is right now, but what I'm gonna do is I'm guessing he killed everything. Okay, right, you can do this. Use that to set it to head. And then theoretically, when I target him, it should be set up for his head. Wherever he is. See if he even came back. He's behind you. He's behind you. See, now it's set up for his head. Great. Three of us fighting over this. But you see, I set it up on the spawn, and now it goes after the player's head. So that's good. So I just gotta get up here. Find Mr. Strangler. Oh, there it is. Using regular stim packs, but I have two pieces on that, one broke. But I had three pieces of poisonous, So the Strangler is not that much of a deal. Who's that? Place man now. No, should be mad. So, Strangler armor and shotguns are very powerful, but they can be beat. Even on a low level, it's regular stim packs. A few pieces of poison resist. A little bit of luck. And you're good to go. I mean, look, my AP's going down. Right? My AP is going down. My damage, I'm taking damage. Yeah, it can be beat. I'm just gonna give this guy GG's. Yeah. He's probably very confused at this point. But yeah, you can do it. It's totally possible. Let's see if he'll talk. I'm in team. Hello? Can you hear me? You still here? You're still here. Okay. Alright, he's gone. But let's see. My leg is done. But I've got like poisoners on the leg. Yep. That's about done. There's poisoners on my arm. Yeah, all my arm is about smashed to pieces. Oh, look. So, actually, that last fight, I was running with one piece of poisonous gear. That's all. Yeah, so I normally have two. I normally have three, but as you can see, King Atmos, victory. You can do it, with PvP, it can be done. So like all these turrets didn't do anything. It's just use what you got, guys. Use what you got. So yeah, I just use regular stim packs. I didn't even use a psycho wolf, but my gun's about done. It's a very nice handmade, but it's only level 25. It is a very nice handmade though. And not everyone's gonna have access to that. Facts. I have no mutations. My resist is nothing. See? Cards. You saw my cards earlier. But that's what I have. I even have a pistol card in there. But you know, I've got some good defense, I've got some auto heal. Got a little bit of boost from this going on, rejuvenated. Ground pound tank killer. 2 points in commando. The concentrated fire. But you can't get it, like I said. Find like a super mutant or something. Line up your headshot and you're good to go. Good to go. All headshots. All headshots. Because I landed up on that one super mutant. So what you do is, get him, line up on the head, and then your next target, it'll be a headshot. I really don't want to level up. So it's not going to be long, but I'm going to delete this guy soon and start again. Probably getting to level 15 before I start recording. I'm getting too high. Here we go. Too high. Ah, I thought I'd level up there, but I didn't. Alright, so that's a great little fight. GG's to the guys that I was fighting. Thanks for that. Thanks for watching. Wash your hands. Be good to each other.
Alright, guys, check out the channel.
Basically,
Rincewind 75.
Have fun. Try PvP.
For Raw Speed on YouTube.
Wash your hands.
Jack's Kills for Cash. And Dr. Boomstick for more Fallout content. Till next time.
Check these guys out. Check them out. Lost Bade, Chess Kills for Cash, Dr. Boomstick, and of course Rincewind 75 on the YouTube, tubes of you.